bunch of numbers to me.
Control, this is Atlantis. Do you copy?
Roger, Atlantis. This is launch control.
Radio check, over.
Solid rocket boosters A and B, ignition off. Stand by for main engine test.
Stand by. Atlantis, do you copy?
She's all yours.
Go ahead.
What, you sure?
Yeah. Come on, we answered the man.
Thanks. Control, this is Atlantis. Radio check satisfactory. Over.
Stand by for FRF ignition. Counting down. T minus 10.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5.
4.
3. 2.
1.
Go for main engine test.
Thermal curtain failure.
9, 10.
Oh my God!
Thermal curtain failure. Not changing friends forever.
3, 4, 5.
We have overheat on booster B.
Temperature? 1200 degrees and climbing. Get that thing operational.
The thermal curtain is failing.
Imminent to test.
We're past shutdown temperature. We can't stop it.
We have thermal curtain failure.
What does that mean? Andy!
Booster B, temperature is critical.
Catherine, get out of there now!
Andy, make them stop! Make them turn it off!
They're trying!
Booster B is near ignition. It's gonna light.
Light booster A, goddammit, launch us or we're gonna explode! What's happening?
Please, Andy!
Grab her, Rudy!
Do it.
Zach, we're not authorized.
Light it or they're gonna die.
Ignite booster A!
5, 4.
Arm booster ignited.
Booster dice on.
Rudy, hold on to her! Try it!
Go for launch! Now!
Light it. Maneuver Atlantis.
Roger, control!
Roll maneuver complete. Atlantis, you're looking good.
Hey. You want to take it?
Andy.
Jesus Christ, Dad.
Guess you're not going to have to wait so long after all. Andy, you're going to have to throttle.
Atlantis, this is Control. Throttle.
Copy, Control. Main engines at 65%.
SRB set.
Atlantis, this is Control. Res for Miko. You are go for main engine cutoff.
Roger.
This will be the lead story on 11 plus.
Even on schedule, over.
If I hit this deadline,
you will
be right
back to Alice. I don't know where this drill's gonna end, baby. Hang in there.
Roger.
Andy?
Control, this is Atlantis. Do you read? Over.
Atlantis, we're losing her.
This bird wasn't flight ready, Zach. They only have short range radio.
Shit! Kevin, we have Miko! Go for ET step on my mark! Three!
Their rooms burn. They're still climbing.
Come on.
Tracking reads Atlantis at 180 by 33. They're in orbit.
I didn't touch a thing, Andy. Honest.
I know, Rudy. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we've achieved orbit.
Jesus!
Catherine, are you okay?
I think so.
You're floating.
Just relax and allow yourself to flow with it.
Wow. I could lose a liftoff, but this is incredible.
Wow! Weightlessness. This is unreal.
I feel like I'm flying.
You're in space, Kevin.
I can't believe it.
Max, are you okay?
Tell me why. Oh,
I feel sick.
So, we're gonna die.
Yes. We're already dead.
It's just like a dream.
Kevin, is this incredible or what?
You got more guts than me, Rudy.
Man, coming through.
Oh, God, it's like magic.
Max, you gotta try this flying. Watch your head, Max.
Are you all in one piece?
Yeah.
I think so.
Oh, good.
Ah, Jesus.
Well, I think we have a few things to talk about.
A few things?
Yeah.
Catherine?
Touch the stars now, huh?
Oh,
man.
Whoa.
Wow. Let me see. Is that Earth?
Sure is, Max.
That's the coast of Africa right there.
Oh. And there's the Swiss Alps.
It goes by so fast. Amazing sunset.
Stay up here forever.
Me too.
go home.
What's with thermal curtain failure?
Wasn't it supposed to be a safety?
How did this happen?
It's not important how it happened. What's important now is how we get back home. We are going home. Folks, I'm gonna need all your help to get there.
Rudy, you and Kevin stowed the aft deck seats. We have no voice contact with NASA.
Telemetry is still on. See, the safest procedure will be for them to bring us down on auto at the next available window.
There are windows out there?
No, it's where we re-enter the Earth's atmosphere at the right time and place so we can land at Edwards Air Force Base.
First re-entry for Edwards is in 12 hours. Okay, we just sit tight and we keep everything running till then. In the meantime, I'm gonna check this mother out.